your list. Try to make it back before midnight this time, will you?
Hey, John, you forgot the whiskey.
I'm sure you won't.
You ready, Uncle Buck?
Move over, Blue Boy. I'm driving.
Well, I'll drive back.
Buck.
You may have to.
Buck.
Yes.
I want you to get me something.
Sure thing, Victoria. What is it?
A turkey. A great big one.
A turkey?
Victoria, what on earth do you want with a turkey?
Well, don't you know tomorrow is Thanksgiving Day?
Hey, so it is.
That's right.
And I am planning a fiesta for the occasion, and I want all of you to be my guests.
We sure will, ma'am, with pleasure.
You bet we will. Yeah, turkey dinner, boys.
Está bueno.
Well, Victoria, I would not get my heart set on having a turkey. What we'd better have is a nice beef barbecue.
Just when I can taste them, there go the giblets.
What we are going to have is a turkey.
But, Victoria, the turkeys out here are all wild. They're tough as tripe. There's not enough meat on them to make a good soup, even.
I happen to know that Senor McLeish has raised a very nice crop of farm turkeys, very tender and plump. And it won't be too far out of your way.
Now, hold it, Buck. Don't you go near that place. Victoria, you know that I can't do business with McLeish.
But why? Because of your foolish quarrel?
Foolish?
Yes.
He's squatting on my land. He threatens to sue me for damages. He claims my cattle didn't do his crops. You call that foolish?
Yes, foolish.
Buck, you get going.
Yes, sir, John.